three, go.
Hello guys, we're back and we're gonna play this world again.
Okay, this is Pipeline Lagoon 3-5.
We stopped it because we did not really do really good on it.
Alright. Let's play, Bella.
Yeah, there was something wrong. Wait, I wanna do something over here. Blue starfish, I've never saw blue starfish before. Look, Daddy, wee!
Who's this guy?
I don't know how to get this guy. He's an invisible guy.
What is he, a coin purse? He's a coin purse.
I know that.
Got him.
Wait, can I go up this?
Hey, look at that. Bet you didn't know they had this here.
I didn't know that already,
I've
Daddy.
I got a one-up.
No, Daddy, I actually knew that.
You knew about that?
No, I did. I actually knew about it. I just did not want to tell you because
oh,
I wanted
to... Oh, you keep it a secret.
Yes, because I did not want anybody to know it.
Why not? Let's teach some people some stuff.
Because I wanted nobody to know it until we do the video, because then they're going to be like, I already know
that.
Oh,
yes, I got a Tanuki.
And then we're not going to get that much views because we did something that everybody already knew. I just did not want to spoil.
Look at that Tanuki.
Wait, you got a Tanuki? That's cool. Now both of us can hover, right, Daddy?
Yeah.
Hey, you knocked my crown. You shoved my crown on my head.
Oh, there's a crown.
Oh, can I have it?
Okay. What do you do with the crown anyway?
You're supposed to. I don't know. It just gets you for the winner. It's just because you're a winner.
I don't think it does anything, though.
It doesn't really do anything.
Ooh, almost got hit by that fish.
Yeah, because you're too close to it. You have to learn not to be really close to the fish. Up!
Ooh, look at that sunken...
Yeah, we're exploring a sunken ship inside of the pipe.
Is that a pirate ship?
And now we're back.
Yeah! Let's go.
There was actually a trick, so if you're both little, you can carry both of each other, and then you can go through the flag, and then both of you will turn big, right?
I think so, yeah. Yeah. All right, Bella, look at this.
Wait, I got a fire flower.
Look what I'm going to teach you. This is where the stamp is. Ooh, the cannon. Ooh.
Oh, wait! I need it. You wanted it to be hard for me to even understand this.
Okay, got a hole in the wall.
Okay.
So, what are we going to find here,
Can
I wonder?
I'm going to get all
Look at all the gold. Let's get the gold.
We're going to get rich.
I want all this gold.
You can get the time. Whoa!
All right. Got it.
I'm going.
And I'm in. All right, one more star, Bella, and we're out of here.
Okay, guys. I know where the last star is. Do you know where it is?
Where is it?
So the three sets of porcupuffs.
Porcupuffs?
Yeah, they're called that. Come on. Click. You see, there's a pipe. Go through it on the last set of porcupuffs, if that's what it's called. And then you have to swim up this shadow, and then you'll find the star.
Oh, nice.
And then you... Hey! I was scared. You were shooting me with bullet bills.
Whoa. I'm going to get that extra time.
Wait for me.
That's like it's like a coin purse.
I know I think he is a coin purse. I wonder what he is. Guys, leave me a join the comments what that kind of thing is. Ugh. Didn't even get it. Okay, you're gonna get to do this. You're gonna have to do this. You can do this.
Oh, again. I have a Tanuki, that's right. Alright, let's see. With a cannon. And a Tanuki! Come on, Bella. Double. Nice. Well done.
It's a rainbow day.
Fist bump. I like it. Thank you.
Yeah, guys. This is a fun world.
And what do we get for our stamp? Puffer fish?
No, it's not a puffer fish. The big ones are puffers.
All right. Next time.